In this activity, we'll practice pushing in a straight line using the arc method with shorter push stroke. Find a narrow space like a hallway to practice. Start at one end of the hall and push your wheelchair forwards using arcing strokes. Your hands should start in the same position on both push rims, and you should push with the same effort and distance on both sides. See if you can push the length of the hallway without turning into the wall on either side.